sis. I might just have to take a picture.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl Morgan, and I'm back at it with another video. And today I'm gonna be doing something different. I decided to do a try-on haul. And as you can see from the title, this is a Sorella try-on haul. This store is located in Los Angeles on Melrose. Love this store so much just because of my size. It's kind of hard to try to find clothes that fit me. And Sorella just has the perfect sizes and they have the best styles. So the other day, I went to Sorella and I picked up a few items. I've seen on my Instagram, maybe like one or two of them. So stay tuned for the haul. So the first thing that I got, I'm gonna show you, is, where's the lighting? It just messed up. Is this two-piece set. Comes with a jacket, which an extra small. So this is how the jacket is. It's a set with these pants, which I also got in an extra small. And I love the material. It's very thin, as you can see. It's a very thin material. Baby blue color. So this is the set. It has a drawstring on it so you can tighten it up. It's like a crop jacket. So you can see. You can like tuck it, make it more cropped. This is, it's really cute and comfortable. I would pair this with some tennis shoes and be on my way. This is like a chill outfit all the way down to your ankles. And so, yes, I really like
this. Okay, now the second outfit that I picked up from Sorella is this set that I'm in love with here. I don't know what color this is, but I love it. And it comes with this top. The top has a zipper on the back. I got this in a size small in the top and the bottom. And the set was $65. It is a suede set. Okay. This is the second set. It is like a, it's not a mini skirt because it almost goes to the knees. Right here, it's high-waisted. I love the top because it's really fitted. Okay, now this next outfit I'm gonna try on is this white dress. It's like this thin cotton material. This is what the dress looks like. It's pretty thin. It's a casual long sleeve dress. It has this on it for your hands to go through. I got this in a size extra small. It's a white thermal dress. It was $35. I just thought this was really cute and just casual. You know, you can dress it up with heels or tennis shoes. The only thing about this dress is because it's so thin, I have to find the right bra to wear with it, as you can see when I was trying it on. So yeah, that was the next thing. Okay, the next thing on my list are these pants, which I fell in love with. They were originally $125. They're back, the Sorella back lace leather pants in a size small. When I first tried them on, I did not read the tag, so I thought this went in the front, which goes all the way down to the bottom, and it's laced up at the bottom. But it's actually the back,
This is the back of them, and this is the front. The pants are a little risque for me. I've never really worn anything like this, but I just fell in love with them when I got them. Okay, so with these, I would wear probably a bodysuit, a black lace or a white bodysuit, or any color. And so this is how they look in the front. I love how fitted they are and the high-waisted look. And you guys ready for the back? It's so different. These are the pants. The lacing goes all the way down, back silver zipper. And they go all the way up to the ground. The last thing for me to show you guys is these orange cargo pants, which are a size extra small. And they're sold on my Instagram. Yes. And then the last two are shoes. I have these heels with clear strap across that goes across your ankle. I got these in a size 7. And my favorite shoes, which are these snakeskins. Look at this. Y'all see them? Y'all, my hair is so frizzy. I just flat iron it, don't mind it. But I got these in a size 7.5. I'm obsessed. I might just have to take a picture. Oh. Forgot. This gray dress. I actually got it in a medium. It's a mini dress, a long sleeve. I love this material. And it's like a dark gray, like a charcoal color. Last but not least, I couldn't even change, is my favorite piece that I bought, which is my pink fur, guys. I actually bought this in a medium. This is the last one left. It was $75 and it's the faux fur crop jacket. Can you guys just see this color? I just have to try it on for y'all. Well, you guys, I decided to keep this jacket on for the rest of this video just because I'm so in love with this jacket. I don't really do color, and this is probably the second pink thing that I own, so I'm just super excited about it. But let me know down below in the comments if you guys want to see another try-on haul. This was my Sorella try-on haul. I hope you guys enjoy, and let me know if you guys want more. Just a disclaimer, this is not a sponsored video. I did pay for everything that you saw in this haul with my own money. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will try to put all the links to everything in the comments.